Hi, I'm Marina Bers. I'm one of the co-creators of Scratch Jr. Scratch Jr. is a programming language. You can make anything you want. You can make a story, an animation, a game. We created a series of tutorials to help you get started, the beginning, the first steps. But really, Scratch Jr. is about you making anything you want. Have fun.
Welcome to the Scratch Jr. Activities Guide. This short video will help you use the activities to create projects in Scratch Jr. First, open your app and tap the Home button. Create a new project by looking for the blank page in the top left of your screen with the blue Add symbol. All activities ask you to start by selecting a new background. The small thumbnail of the landscape in the top of your screen takes you to the background library. When you've found the background that looks like the one in your activity, simply tap it twice to select it. Some activities also require you to change your character. All of your characters are listed on the left of your screen. To add a new one, click the Add button. Scroll through the character library to find the one that you need. When you've selected it, just as with the backgrounds, you tap twice. To get rid of a character you no longer need, locate it in the left side of your screen, tap and hold until you see a dancing X. Tap the X to erase it. Some activities also require you to move your character to a starting position. Simply tap and drag the character to where you want it to be on the screen. Finally, all activities require that you make a program for your character. Use the color-coordinated buttons on the left to locate the blocks that you'll need. Drag blocks down from the palette onto the white canvas area. You can use more than one block and connect them to make sure that they're all part of the same program. Finally, some blocks have a special number field that will need to be changed to finish your activity. Tap the number and you'll see a keypad. Tap the new numbers that you need to complete your activity and then tap anywhere on the screen to save it. When you're ready, tap the program to see how your character will move. Now you're ready to get started using the activities to create projects with Scratch Jr.
Ready to try? You can open the first activity on the Scratch Jr. website called Drive Through the City. When you've explored Scratch Jr., you may want to make your own activities. You're only limited by your imagination. Take it from some of our experts.
We're learning about swimmy, so I wanted to do a swimmy Scratch Jr. thing. So I put the message one, and then I want, so I pressed it on the ball, so make sure you get to the ball, and then I put it up, and then I got 10. Then I tried it, and it worked.
I just made them do crazy stuff.
So there's like a wizard making a tornado go.
And the tornado is over here.
And then there's a baby and the cat all playing soccer. And then the old grandma is chewing.
And it goes, and she goes up and down.